Juhani Aataminpoika is said to be Finland's first serial killer. In 1849, the then 23-year-old was arrested for stealing a horse, but he managed to escape, after which he went on a killing spree, murdering 12 people.